Hello there, Malaysia. This is Jericho here. Today is the 7th of August 2016. It's a Sunday. It's 1:20 p.m. So we're going to have some lunch. And this place is called Restaurant Sing Shin. The same. There are two signs with the same name. So the kitchen is there. Whereas the same thing is everywhere. So this is Jalan SS9A/16. There's a chicken rice there. It used to be a Peel Road Yong Tau Fu restaurant, but it's changed and it's a very hot day actually. Sungai Wei is about there. We are on top of a hill. So you go about there and you end up at Sungai Wei. And there is an Icon City there. And there is under a big tree something. I'm not sure what kind of food they have.
Oh, Tai Shi Kyo, yang mesik kah itu?
I have to sit this.
Tak ada Tai Shi Kyo itu. Di big tree.
I have to sit this.
You keep your mouth shut up. Go in.
Okay, never mind.
Barely. I
want to see.
I.
Technical difficulties. Aircon. Thank you. So they have the garlic here, the chilies and stuff. Oh, frogs. Oh my god. Thank god we are not eating frogs. Chilies, parsley. What else do they have? Fresh fish. There's nothing here. What did we order? Ah, the long beans. Can't see anything from this side here. So I'll go on to the other side. Gas here, kind of like warm, lovely. Oh, this Dai Chao has been trapped in this place, a small little space. So I can go through this small little gap here. Let's go in and take a look. There's a fish being fried. So this is a gap, small little gap. Kayak. Oh, they have more fish there. So fresh fish. acai going to be sweet and sour or something, I'm not sure. There's a lemon sauce. Some sambal too. There's sambal. Some chili paste that is. Salt, vinegar, whatever. MSG. That's a takeaway, some kind of a meal, slightly vegetable based. Maybe some Shaoxing rice wine into the sauce. Must be a very hot wok. Oh, this is a curry one. Quite sing ah. Quite sing ah.
Oh, you are doing
it. Oh, okay. From YouTube. Thank you ah. So that's the curry fish head or fish fried. That is nice. Oh, chili paste and all. Let's go and eat. Chili needs a lot of chili. Thank you. Why are chicken pieces so small? You make it. Marmite chicken. Marmite chicken long beans. Not really. Let's try that.
Some fried fish.
you get the taste for this assam? Sweet and spicy. Nice. Does it taste like assam laksa? So it's quite hard to eat it. It takes a lot of work out of the jaw to crush the marmite. The long beans is a bit weird because it's the whole thing, the whole shebang, the real McCoy, the full package, the strong. It's supposed to be like chopped, you know, but this small. Normally in other kitchens, they will chop it about this one. Bite size. Chinese food is bite size. That's why we use chopsticks for fork or spoon, and we do not use knives or fork for the Westerners, because they love their pieces of meat to be whole, and we can like interact with it by chopping it into pieces. Us, we chop everything into small bite pieces, so that we can grab it and put it in our mouth. So excellent meal because of the asam laksa, asam fish. Fried fish. Even the fins must be eaten.
Fin.
阿三月廿四蚊啊？
我死扣半，阿妈咪基丁十七，
妈咪上
大一世，
菜系十一蚊啊？
嗯，
六边
菜十一扣，
两边两月，
又
扣又半角，你
啲千
蚊，
千
二啊？我哋后面 52, 50, 56
哎呀，哎呀，哎呀！Yes, yes. Me, oh. Yeah, I'm like that.